Shalom, dear friends. This week I wish you Shabbat Shalom for my 30-pounder Parrot rifle. This week I want to ask you a simple question. How many battles did you fight today? None, you say? Well, let me ask you an honest question. Did you have a struggle to wake up this morning? Did you face fatigue, laziness, insecurity, or any inner demons this week? Let's face it, we all have battles every single day. In fact, this week's Torah portion tells us that when you go out to battle, these are the things you have to know. The Torah doesn't say if you go out to battle. The Torah says when you go out to battle. It's inevitable that every single one of us are going to face challenges and turbulence throughout our week. The question is, how do we emerge victorious? How do we win our battles every single day? There are three very powerful lessons in the opening verse of this week's Torah portion. Number one, the Torah tells us, Ki teitze l'milchama al ovecha, when you go out to battle upon your enemy. The Torah doesn't say when you go out to battle to your enemy. The Torah says when you go out to battle on your enemy. What a powerful lesson here. Don't let your struggles define you. When you go out to battle, remember, you are always higher. You're always above. You're always beyond the struggle. You are upon your enemy. You are much greater, much purer, much stronger in the darkest moments of your week. You have a soul within you that remains untarnished and untouched, even during the darkest moments of a bloody battlefield throughout your day-to-day life. Number two, the Torah tells us, remember that you're not alone. Sometimes when the battle is getting so tough, you need to stop, you need to pause, and you need to readjust. You need to remember that God is with you during every moment of the battle. You are not fighting this alone. He is there with you to push you to the victory line. And finally, the last lesson the Torah tells us in this week's Torah portion, how to win the daily battle and the daily struggle, is to remember that you have a responsibility to take captives from your battle. What does that mean? Even the darkest moments has a way to be transformed to light. Even the greatest struggles in life can be taken captive to return to be victorious. Even the times that we have the biggest struggles and the biggest failures, the truth is, those can become our greatest springboards for growth and for success. So when you have darkness, when you have struggles, when you have difficult battles in your life, transform them, take them captive, turn them into something positive. So join me this week as we take our 30-pound rifle, as we take our own inner struggles, and we remember that we have the power to be al ovecha, to emerge from them victorious and make it a win. Shabbat Shalom. Here from the heart of the battlefield in Lawrence, Kansas.